pastor's absent on vacation. Church is closed till his return.
The old man went to meeting, for the day was bright and fair. Though his limbs were very tottering, and it was hard to travel there. But he hungered for the gospel, so he trudged the weary way. On the road so rough and dusty, neath the summer sun's burning ray. By and by he reached the building, to his soul a holy place. And then he paused and wiped the sweat from his thin and wrinkled face. But he looked around bewildered, for the old bell didn't toll, and the doors were shut and bolted, and he didn't see a soul. But he saw a little notice tacked up on the meeting door, so he limped along to read it, and he read it o'er and o'er. Then he wiped his dusty glasses, and he read it o'er again, till his legs begin to tremble and his eyes begin to pain. As the old man read the notice, how it made his spirit burn. Pastor on vacation, church closed till his return. And the old man said, would the farmer leave his cattle or the shepherd leave his sheep? Why, who would give them care and shelter or provide them food to eat? So it strikes me very singular when a man with holy hands thinks he needs a vacation, forsakes his tender lambs. Do the markets close their doors just to take a little rest? Why, it would be the height of nonsense, for their trade would be distressed. Did you know it ever happen or hear anybody tell? Satan taking a vacation, shutting up the doors of hell? Oh, tell me that when I reach that city over on the other shore, would I find a little notice tacked up on the golden door? Telling me mid dreadful silence, written words that cut and burn, Jesus absent on vacation, heaven closed till his return.
Pastor's absent on vacation, church is closed till his return.